And it'll be the cleanup spot for the Padres, Josh Franchise. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. First pitch coming. Here it is. Oh, forget about this one. Ba-ba-booey. Center field, eighth home run on the season for him, and it gives the Padres a 2-1 lead.
Well, it's not too surprising to see him go bridge here. Two outs, bases empty. That's when you see a guy change their approach, and they just swing for the fences, trying to make the inning after all, and that's exactly what he did right here.